Hello Earthlings, today I am going to show you how to doodle and these are the pens that I might use as part of my doodling. I have taken a pink chart and the pen which I am drawing with is Micron 03 number. You can find it on amazon.com or amazon.in. So I got to know about this doodling through one of my friends, Dr. Akshata. Earlier I used to scribble a lot on the backside of my notebooks while I was in school or college, whenever the class was boring, which most of us would have done at some part of our school days. I didn't know at the time that it could be a stress buster or I would say it could help you improve the concentration or focus. But now I completely agree to it. And why do they say art is a therapy? Absolutely makes sense for me. So you might have a lot of questions now, where to start, I don't know anything about it, what to do. I would suggest you with my experience to start with, you can try out some geometrical shapes or as simple as a square or a line or a circle. Start filling, say for example, if you have chosen a circle, just start drawing a couple of circles on a paper, on a notebook or wherever you feel, you know, comfortable with, and fill those circles with dots or small circles inside to start with. And from there you can experiment with many things. There are a lot of resources available on the internet, so don't worry if you don't have these pens right now. You can start with pencil, eraser and an old notebook if you have any spare. Start drawing anything which comes to your mind and then start filling those drawings with circles, dots or squares or lines. So here if you could see, I have taken some random flowers and I'm just trying to fill it up, and couple of leaves you could see, and let's see how does this go. If you don't know what to draw, the best source is internet. Just Google flowers or leaves or squares or circles. So Google can be a great help for you initially. Just copy, start copying those for your references and as a practice, and you can slowly improve from there. And if you're not confident enough to draw with the pens straight away, you can take the help of pencil and do it again with the pens. The drawing is almost complete. So what I'm going to do now is take a sketch pen, black sketch pen, and I just highlighted the borders of it so that the doodle looks bright and colorful. It's all up to your choice. How do you want to experiment? This is just a basic step. The doodle is almost done and this is how it looks like. If you like this video, please do like, share and comment and subscribe to my channel. Please do find the description box for all the details that have been used in this video. Yours truly, San.